many of you know, 10 years and one day ago in the past, we had our very first show with Mastermind, Mellotron, Cloud 9, who eventually became Ozone Quartet. Tonight, kind of to complete the circle, we have Jim Rezek from Mellotron playing a totally different ensemble. This is the fourth ever Maximalist show, and I'm happy to say this is the third time they've been here. So we're real happy to have them. Please welcome the Maximalists.
Thank you. Jim Rezek on keyboard. Macksoud, who you may know from Paisan on the band. Newhouse, who you may know from the Muffins. Most of you know me, some of you don't. Those of you who don't, be thankful. We're going to do one more short number, which we worked on. Not yet. And then we're going to bring up some guests. We're going to bring up Cyndee Lee Rule on violin. And all the way from England, Adrian Bronson on cello. And I forgot who on vocals. I need to fix this hi-hat microphone, do I not?
I don't know, yeah.
No, it's fine.
Sure. Oh, yeah. You know where to point it.
Yeah.
What do you do, hit it?
No, man. I tried, I missed.
I'm sure you can figure it out.
Anyway, we're going to do one more short one and bring our guests up. Thank you very much, everybody. And don't forget to wish Mike and Jay a happy 10th anniversary. Those two, our two new guests, Adrian Bronson and Cyndee Lee Rule, they will start with a duet.
Yeah.
Well,
do they know that?
Do they have worked this out long ago?
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
we'll massacre any requests.
Thank you.
Cyndee Lee Rule is going to take the stage for a solo spot.